In this pavilion, about 180 years ago, the history of Dresden's University of Technology began, a home for scientists and technical inventions with an international standing. Today, the visitor experiences the university as a pleasant mixture of tradition and modern age.
The Center for Information Services and High Performance Computing is a central scientific institution at the University, Technische Universität Dresden. Together with the state of Saxony, the University of Dresden early realized that there was a need for this type of computer with its large storage capacity and invested in the required infrastructure to host the system.
The special focus of ZIH systems is a balanced infrastructure where all components are tightly coupled and thus provides the best possible performance on real scientific applications. The dual-core Itanium II-based SJ Altix 4700 is such an architecture which offers a huge and fast shared memory, as well as a tight integration of all components.
The complexity of data analysis requires huge memory capacity combined with the computational power of many processors. The dual-core Intel Itanium-based microarchitecture was the architecture of choice fulfilling that requirement.
We are analyzing biological processes in great details, and we want to do it, in fact, at the genome scale. Knock out all the genes, or knock down all the genes important in these processes, and look at their phenotypes. And this is why we need, for this activity, high computing power. And the dual-core Intel Itanium 2 processor is the one that can provide us with really such speed and reliability of calculation.
Itanium II-based systems are providing an improvement factor of 50 in performance over previous platforms running complex applications. Dataset sizes that can be analyzed are 30 times larger, and very complex datasets can be analyzed for the first time ever.
By the installation of Intel's HPC system, Dresden University ranks among the best German universities also in this respect. It is our aim to provide the necessary tools which can assist in science and research today and for the future.